some of the main things would be to understand what the professor is expecting of you in that exam. So how will you be tested? Is it a cumulative exam? What is the format of the exam and how does that impact maybe your studying? As well as understanding what are the key themes in the course or key components of the content that were covered, what something talked about for 3 weeks? And it's probably important. Was there a key diagram that kept coming up over the course of the semester? Identifying those things that are thematic throughout the course to help you understand where to focus your attention, as well as maybe understand what you are strong in and maybe where you need some extra work. So at this point of the semester, really encouraging students to think about the space and the environment that they're setting up for themselves. Are they in a public space? Are they in a private space? Are they at home? Are they alone or are they with some friends studying together? And which of those works best for them? Also considering snacks and being hydrated. You know, do you have to leave every 30 minutes to go and buy some water or to buy a muffin? Also considering the noise level. Is it too loud or is it too quiet for you? And of course the big one, which is phones and computers, which students a lot of times need their computer to work through some material or find documents to study from, but also being intentional about when those are being used and how they're being used. So silencing your phone and maybe putting it away for 30 minutes or an hour. One of the big ones is to start studying as soon as possible and as early as possible in the process. So hopefully a week or two before the exam rather than again that day or two before and hoping that all of the content can be covered in that, that period of time. So again, being very intentional about the timelines as well as the space and how you're studying.